Scott Sproat spent a Summit City sports staple behind the scenes, first with the Fort Wayne Fury of the CBA and then the Komet. But after 23 years, he is switching sides from the ice to the pitch. Sproat named Fort Wayne FC's new chief operations officer. Fort Wayne FC coming off back-to-back USL II Valley Division titles and their first playoff win this past summer.